Technology. Hello, I'm Sri from CBT. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH program by EC Council. Module 1, Introduction to Hacking, Section Information Security. Information Security. We're going to cover these topics in this section. What is information security, security triad, attack vectors, threat categories, and other information. This is information age helping our lives and living. Information security, or InfoSec, is the practice of preventing unauthorized access, use, disclosure, disruption, modification, inspection, recording, or destruction of information. Information security attributes or qualities are confidentiality, integrity, and availability, CIA. And these translate to security, functionality, and ease of use. Balance of these parameters is required for the required information security. Information security laws and standards. PCI DSS, ISO IEC 27001:2013, HIPAA Act 1996, SOX 2002, DMCA 1998, FISMA 2002, various cyber laws formulated in different countries. Details of these laws are covered in another session. Information security threat categories. We have these many security threat categories. We shall be covering each of these in the coming sessions. Information security attack vectors. A threat vector is a path or a tool that is used to attack the target. Threat vector types: fake sites, session hijacking, malware, wireless unsecured hotspots, email links, attachments, mobile devices, social networking, and USB media, etc. Information security controls are safeguards or countermeasures to avoid, detect, counteract, or minimize the security risks to your physical infrastructure, information, computer systems, or other assets. The controls are categorized as by incident, preventive controls, detective controls, corrective controls. By nature, physical controls, locks, doors, guarding, etc. Procedural controls like incident response awareness and training, etc. Technical controls, authentication, etc. Legal and compliance controls, that is by the laws and policies. ISO IEC 27001 has 114 controls in 14 groups and 35 control objectives. Security testing, vulnerability scanning, ethical hacking, or penetration testing. This is conducted in two environments, black box and white box. Black box, no knowledge of the target network to be tested. White box, having a complete knowledge of the target. Information assurance. Information assurance is the process of getting the right information to the right people at the right time. Information assurance includes protection of integrity, availability, authenticity, non-repudiation, and confidentiality of the user data. It uses physical, technical, and administrative controls to accomplish these tasks. These protections apply to the data in transit and data at rest as well, both physical and electronic forms. Information assurance as a field has grown from the practice of information security. Information Security Management System, ISMS. ISO IEC 27001 is an information security standard and is a specification for ISMS. We'll cover the ISMS in an organization end to end in another session. Information security policies are documented set of guidelines for everyone to follow in an organization. We'll cover this in another session. Defense in depth. Information security must protect information throughout the lifespan of the information, from the initial creation of the information to the final disposal of the information. This is done with the implementation of good defense in depth strategy. Defense in depth can be modeled as a forming layers of the onion. with the data at the core of the onion, people next outer layer of the onion, network security, host-based security, and application security forming the outermost layers of the onion. Thanks for